ahead and clean our timers up. And let us... Such a long game name. Do our stream title here. Jeremy McGrath Supercross World. Yes, that one. Okay. Stream updated. Back to the game. Start our timer. Alright. Uh-oh. Stop the timer, stop the timer! What happened with our timer? Start our timer? There we go. I guess I had the second timer open up. Single event. But we gotta do career. Whoa, man. McGrath? They just took pictures of random people. We gotta go McGrath. He's our title character, right? Rider stats. Bike so. It's here. Save. Like, we'll save. All right, race. Complete a lap in under 220. A double stunt combo. I don't have to do any of those. Right. Woo! Holy crap, we didn't make it. Woo! We should look up, instructions for this game. Pressing L seems to make me crouch. I don't know if that makes me go faster or slower, or that's how I'm supposed to land, or that's how I'm supposed to jump. God, it's just a wall. All right, you ready? Action down. Big jump. Right ahead here. Is there no... I'm a little worried if we get copyright for something. Jeremy McGrath Supercross World GameCube Manuel. We're turning off the music just in case we get copyright struck. Someone better have uploaded my stuff. Yeah. Not good. I just type in. That is completely the wrong game. There's a different game called Jeremy McGrath's Off-Road. I feel like they're talking about a different game. Do an R2. I feel like I have not done a single trick. Not that I'd want to do tricks, or. Oh, I just did a wheelie. You think wheelies are any faster? Oh my god, that's just a solid jump. What? How are you supposed to do this if you don't have speed? What? I just screwed? Wow. Okay. Can't go through that. Noted, noted. Okay, I've only figured out how to wheelie. Can't tell if wheelies are faster. I think wheelies are slower. I don't understand how you're supposed to get enough speed for them. Must be something I'm missing about speed. Looks like I should be able to do tricks somehow, right? See anything about tricks. This is a very supercross slash motocross sound for the bikes though. I spectated a supercross match one. All the sound you heard. Hold completely back or you get thrown off. My question is, how am I supposed to make those jumps? Right here. Our deal. Oh no, not this one. Ah, it went way too far out. And we lost our lead because of that. Okay, ready? Yeah! Don't get it. See, even if you, like, miss the jump, there's no way to, like, slowly go up a mountain. Very odd. I wonder if doing a wheelie and then jumping is any better. Pressing forward doesn't seem to be any faster. Oh. Z is how I drift. Got it. Okay. Double stunt combo. Perform 12 stunts. Clear the first tree line. Find the hidden helmet. Great. Oh! And we crash. Oh, come on, game. Yeah. McGrath. Hell yeah, there's something we're missing with this game. I feel like there's not enough buttons. Turn off the music. Say. Controller config. Here we go. Reload. Power slide. Stunt A. Stunt B. Activate turbo. Nobody told me there was turbo. Yeah. That's probably how we get over the goddamn jump slip. Race. Race! I tried to do trick one. Don't seem to have any boot. Sure if we have to do tricks to get boot. Yikes. Not sure what preload is either. I did a trick that first jump. Just trick and then like hold a direction. All the people screaming as they fall. I'll get it. Don't get it. Through this. That is very wishful thinking. Oh, that's cool. Try that again. Ugh, we didn't land it. I want to see if landing a trick gets us, like, boost or something. Try again. I had to input the trick. You have to be holding it beforehand? Oh! Did get a little boost in our meter. Don't quite know how to trick yet. Y seems to be doing better than X for it. Ah! Got smushed again. Okay. Are you ready? I'll get it. Heel clicker. I think I was down even if I hit that guy's bike. So get mad at it. Woo! Definitely yeeted our body off of that. Come on. Oh my god. Now we can't even get up the hill. I feel like this is so bad if you fall here. Come on! Okay. Ugh. Why does he keep doing tricks? Very cool. Look up like run.com. Jesus. What is the deal here? Better power band. I don't know, you want top speed, huh? Okay, for some reason we're just on to the second race now. There's just a skull there, okay. And we missed. Not go back to the first race anymore? Why are we just on the second race now? Very confused. Series. Here, we'll do it. Alright, whatever. Try indoor. I didn't know where we were going. Not gonna lie. Ugh. There's definitely some reason to do tricks, I just haven't figured it out yet. Also, I don't know how to land. That would also be helpful. Oh my god, just took someone out. Earlier I just went through a person. Very cool. I feel like tricks just aren't worth it. Okay. Then yeah. Dance. Race. Okay. I don't know. Oh, we're going right here. I had no idea which direction we're in. Okay, there's a helmet. Ah, we missed the helmet. Oh! What do you mean wrong way? Fast enough. I still don't understand how to trick. And I'm completely lost. Of five remain. Three of five remain. Does that do anything? They're just there for fun. Okay, at least we took someone out. I'm happy with taking someone out. Okay. Oh, we did this wrong. I feel like a tight turn, but I just always go off. I keep thinking it's a 90 degree turn, it's just not. Oh my god. What? Oh! I thought I would be able to cut across, but maybe the game cares, maybe it doesn't. Learning, we're learning. Woo! That was our last shot. Took out two people. Alright. Restart that one. Let's restart that one. Okay, I don't know what I was thinking. This will go for the helmet. I say as I miss the helmet. Ah, I did it again. I want to cut across and see if it counts. Hold on. Science. No. Ah, okay. Yeah, no, it's smart enough to stop you from doing that. Okay. Let's go, let's go. Not sure when to press A either. Did it one time. Say go. Why are they always there when I want to turn? Okay. Missed. How'd they hit me? Okay, we take someone out with us. As long as we take one person out. The rest of them won't be able to catch up. This is a horrible game. My power slides are so jank too. Okay. I feel like the enemies do not power slide, so we can make up any lost time with power slides. That's our drift in Mario. And we messed up. Messed up. Because of course we did. And on the last lap too. Okay. Let's all catch up. Ugh. Maybe we can no longer catch up. Last one, and we missed. Restart. I don't know what place we have to be in, but... Fifth ain't it, Chief. So let's go. The helmet. Also gives us a chance to actually see what these helmets do, right? Still don't know how to land that, okay. I don't know if I want to land on my front wheel or my back wheel. Missed. Oh, we messed up. Okay. How are we getting Peter? Do we get meter for going off track? I'm actually confused how we're getting meter. Oh, maybe from collecting the helmets. Man, this game. Here, we got one more shot for both helmets. I feel like we gotta land on our front wheel. That's a little scary. Yeah, front wheel all the way, okay. I couldn't see in front of my bike! Okay. I think we lost this one. Yeah, you do have to trick. I don't know how you're supposed to trick that much. There's also, like, no place to boost anyway here. I don't know how much gaining tricks would matter. I mean, doesn't matter if I have meter, if I have no straightaway to use. I guess that's kind of straight. Probably our best bet, Alan. I don't know how to land that jump. That one's not as simple as front wheel wins. Okay. Missed that helmet. Go for this. Nice. time. Take him out. We got our competition. That's what we'd like to see. The copium. I feel like you're supposed to match the floor or land, you know? But. Boost. Woo! I feel like the boost is like so inconsequential, it doesn't matter. Like, we could have just easily driven up here. I thought it would be like a permanent increase or, you know. Other way to zoom. Yeah. Damon. Hard point turn. Go this way. Oh! Missed the last helmet. Okay, we're first at least. Woo! Alright, continue. Full shot challenge. I feel like none of those mean anything. Okay, we race. Collect the wrenches. Look at that wrench. Oop, look, card. Having a crossing track like that is so dangerous. Or just crosses into a plus sign, do you see that? I had an itch I had to scratch. That's why we almost spun out there. I missed the wrench anyway, it didn't matter. I find it strange that my bike sound goes away when I'm midair. But one would think. Whoops, chat. One would think my bike is still going because I'm still holding down the throttle. Bike looks like it's about a week and a half. Jumping. Oh, such a bad landing. Okay. We go, we're racing. Okay. Ooh, what? How did that count? How did I get over and then not finish getting over? Okay, we're fine. Still don't know how to trick. You see me there struggling? Okay, that I did a trick there, but it was way too low. Final lap, I don't think. Okay. Take that. Oh, we missed that wrench. Oh my god. Oh my god, my guy is gone! He's gone from this planet. Racing, we're racing. Alright, we took someone out, nice. Power slides OP. I'm still convinced the AI doesn't know how to power slide. I think they just slow down whenever they want to turn. That's the only reason we're catching up to them or having any speed at all, because we can keep our speed, our momentum through the turns, and they just can't. God, almost spun out just for that wrench. There's like no straightaways here too, so I don't want to use my boosty. We'll use it for the final straightaway with the bull line. Huh? Ah, I missed it. Return. Alright, and here we go. Woohoo! Continue! Get out of there! Last race. First stadium. Perform a barrel roll? How are there so many tricks that I can't do any of them? Gosh, happened. A lot of turns here. Here. Turn here. Okay. Return here. 90 degrees. 180 here. A tent here. Someone's like super off-road and very confused. Okay. You know, this would actually be a fun game if there were no tricks involved and it was just racing. Oh my gosh. Oh! Okay, we took someone out. Okay, we're okay. Go, let's go. I like how we can control where we fall while we're jumping. Doesn't make sense in any sort of video game, but I'll take it here. I can have any advantage I can. I will take any advantage I can, actually. Okay, we just need to learn how to land on the goal. Oh, we gotta learn here. Ugh. Okay. We're just cutting in front. Oh, I heard him fall. I heard him fall. A good sign. Okay. Alright, for the ending, I think we have to go super on our back wheel or something. It sounds like they're right behind me, but they're not. Here's the ending. We gotta try going on our back wheels really hard. Oh my god, barely. Okay. Here. On the amateur indoor series. Unlock new indoor tracks and have been awarded trophy. Okay. Alright, that's one down. Be doing the rest of these another day, I guess. Man, this game is something else. That's all I'm gonna say. This may be our first 1 out of 5 game on how long to beat. Alright. I'll catch you guys another night. Hey, everybody.